你好，我是一名老师。Today we're going to learn Chinese fast with this character 下. It means down, low, or off, something like this. It's one of the most fundamental characters in Chinese, so it forms lots of commonly used words in everyday life. So that's what we're going to see today with practical example sentences. 好，我们上课。下载 download 下载比如说你在哪儿下载的这首歌 Where did you download this song? 你在哪儿下载的这首歌你在哪儿下载的这首歌 Or another example 你可以免费下载这个应用 You can download this app for free. 你可以免费下载这个应用。你可以免费下载这个应用。下雨 to rain, 下雨。For example, 天气预报说明天会下雨。The weather forecast says it's going to rain tomorrow. 天气预报说明天会下雨。天气预报说明天会下雨。Another example, 外面在下雨,你带上伞。It's raining outside. Take your umbrella with you. 外面在下雨。你带上伞。外面在下雨，你带上伞。下一个，下班 ，off duty or get off work。下班，比如说，我每天六点下班。I get off work at 6 o'clock every day。我每天。六点下班。我每天六点下班。Another sentence. 终于下班了。我快累死了。I'm finally got off work. I'm exhausted. 终于下班了。我快累死了。终于下班了。我快累死了。下一个。下课。Class dismissed. The teacher will say this when the class is over. 下课。下课。Next example. 我们下课后一起去打篮球吧。Let's go play basketball after the class. 我们下课后一起去打篮球吧。我们下课后一起去打篮球吧。好，下一个。下车。Get out of the car. 下车。比如说，我们到了，下车吧。We have arrived. Let's get out of the car. 我们到了，下车吧。我们到了，下车吧。Next example. 下车的时候，别忘了带上你的包。Don't forget to take your bag with you when you get out of the car. 下车的时候，别忘了带上你的包。下车的时候，别忘了带上你的包。Here's the update of our study tools. After 2 months of work, our HSK5 flashcards are going to be available soon this week. There are 1,300 cards in total.Each one has illustration pictures and practical everyday used sentences and the existing level 1 to 4. So check it out. The link is in the description box. 坐下 Sit down. 坐下坐下你挡住后面的人了。Sit down. You are blocking the people behind you. 坐下，你挡住后面的人了。坐下，你挡住后面的人了。Don't forget that we have the vocabulary of today later in the video, so make sure to watch to the end. Another example,
我刚坐下就听见有人敲门。
I had just sat down when I heard a knock at the door.
我刚坐下就听见有人敲门。我刚坐下就听见有人敲门。下面
,below, under.
下面他把手机放在了枕头下面。
He put his phone under the pillow.
他把手机放在了枕头下面。他把手机放在了枕头下面。
Another sentence.
你的袜子可能在床下面。
Your socks maybe are under the bed.
你的袜子可能在床下面。你的袜子可能在床下面。下午
,afternoon.
下午。我今天下午要去剪头发。
I'm going to have my haircut this afternoon.
我今天下午要去剪头发。我今天下午要去剪头发。
Next sentence.
我希望明天下午不会太冷。
I hope it won't be too cold tomorrow afternoon.
我希望明天下午不会太冷。我希望明天下午不会太冷。
下一个，
下吧。
It means chin.
下吧。比如说，你下巴上有一点番茄酱。
You have a little ketchup on your chin.
你下巴上有一点番茄酱。你下巴上有一点番茄酱。
And you know this one?
一下。
Very commonly used in conversations.
一下。
It means something like for a moment. We use it after a verb to indicate to do something fast. A quick action. For example,
打扰一下。
It means excuse me. Literally means interrupt a little.It means I'm going to interrupt you a little, quickly.
打扰一下
excuse me.
比如说，打扰一下，请问这里有 Wi-Fi 吗？
Excuse me, is there a Wi-Fi here?
打扰一下，请问这里有 Wi-Fi 吗？打扰一下，请问这里有 Wi-Fi 吗？
Next example,
这个菜很好吃，你尝一下。
This dish is very delicious. Have a try.
这个菜很好吃，你尝一下。这个菜很好吃，你尝一下。
You know what? The character 下 also developed a meaning of next. For example, to say next one is
下一个。
Have you noticed that I said a lot in the video? When I introduce a new word, I said 下一个。It means next one.
下一个。Or 下周 means next week. 下周。比如说，下周我要去北京出差。
I'm going to Beijing on business next week.
下周我要去北京出差。下周我要去北京出差。
Next example.
我们的考试推迟到了下周。
Our exam has been put off till next week.
我们的考试推迟到了下周。
我们的考试推迟到了下周。
Or 下辈子
It means next life.
下辈子。
比如说，我希望下辈子还能遇见你。
I hope to meet you again in my next life.
A very romantic sentence you can use.
我希望下辈子还能遇见你。
我希望下辈子还能遇见你。Okay, now it's time for the vocabulary list of today. You know, you can take a screenshot and review it when you want. Okay, that's all the content of today. I hope you liked it and learned something useful. As always, I'm so grateful for your support. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. 我们下次再见。再见。Take care.